just gonna be doing like a little scooter progression video. I don't know. But we're both gonna learn a trick today. So, what trick are you gonna learn?
I wanna try to learn a tail whip.
You're not gonna learn a tail whip in one day. It's gonna be over a year.
I'll say 180.
Okay, so he's gonna do 180. I'm gonna try the 360. Okay? We both have to land that. Whoever lands it first wins.
Alright.
If you have to land the 180, you might ride out of the room. Just like me, I have to do a 360 ride out of the room.
So is this going to win?
Yeah.
I guess, we need to move the seat up there, right?
Bring your deck around. Don't let your deck stay. You gotta bring your deck with you.
And also, like, I get blown 180. I was only blown 180 out.
So 180, 180 out. We'll do that in the next one. So obviously, there's not even enough time to do it. So, alright, I'm gonna try the 360.
Thanks.
Dude, I feel like I'm so close to learning the trick.
Oh, what was that?
Oh! Heck yeah. Alright. Here we go. Oh, wow, I'm turning the camera. Oh, it's good. Yeah!
I hate to turn the camera. Dude, can I try it on your scoot? I might be able to land on your scoot.
Alright guys, we'll be right back. Back in there. Alright guys, so we're back. The camera isn't really a good angle.
We're gonna have to do this picture over here.
Cody, don't miss another step because I got to know exactly where everything's at whenever it's time to put this thing back together.
Bubble's the one who got the tire out.
He needs to leave it alone, too.
Yeah, I see that.
Hey, dude, I can land it on your scoop. I can ride out of it somehow. It's really hard, dude. Can we switch? Oh, fine. Yeah, there was a way.
Yeah, more. You can go way out.
Like 7 minutes or more? Guys, we'll be right back.